We're back.
We're back with Smash.
That was quick.
Yeah.
So for those of you, it's loading right now, but for those of you who aren't in the know, we tried to stream a few days ago.
We did, yeah. I apologies for not streaming in so long, by the way. I really wanted to. Work's been kicking my ass, and I also came down with something last weekend, and Jack's back's been broken, so neither of us have been in any situation.
And I've been having to deal with some stopgap measures, so I don't, you know.
Neither of us have been in any situation to run a stream.
But we're here now.
Yeah. We tried a few days ago, and the internet crapped out on us.
And hopefully I'll be less angry playing Smash today than I am, because this has actually been kind of a good day for me.
We watched some DBZ. We played some DBZ.
You wanted me to watch Korra, but I was just not in the mood to see some political drama.
Yeah, I realized that if we were going to play Smash, Korra would not be a good idea first.
Oh, yeah, that would be... I have to be in a right mood to watch political dramas. Even Game of Thrones is hard sometimes.
Well, even outside the politics, though, Korra has a lot of other stuff to it.
Okay, I just thought of something. Imagine how insane Game of Thrones would be if it operated on Dragon Ball Z physics.
What, like everything was decided in a Wuxia fight?
Yeah. Yeah.
So since the last time we streamed this, which went somewhat poorly.
Yeah, I got pissed. It's not going to happen this time, hopefully.
We made some characters last time. Had we not made those last time?
I don't think we had.
We made a bunch of characters that we usually do custom characters, but... So we've decided on some level that it would be a good idea to make custom characters with the custom movesets we use, but without stat increases.
Yeah, because I feel like the matches aren't long enough that I'm improving.
So that was your whole idea, because you said, hey, brawler characters are great, and so I made brawler characters.
And then I ended up losing, and I'm like, man, I gotta stop putting my foot in my own mouth.
Oh, that's right. Last time was the time we tried the handicap thing for the first time.
And there are some... issues with it. Some good things about it.
I think it went fine, but whatever.
X-Sonic versus J.
Yeah, X-Sonic is mine, J-Sonic is yours.
Oh yeah, that's no good.
And then those are our stat builds are below them. And I also, I do want to do some full customs later after some of these, because I have some fresh new hell to show you.
Fine by me. Let's just get this done with first. I'm trying to get good with Sonic, because I feel like he's just janky enough for him to be impossible.
He is hard to hit because he's really fast and has a small hitbox.
Yep.
But you've actually... This last couple sessions, you've been doing a lot better.
I've been doing well with them. I just need to stop killing myself as Sonic.
Not even just as Sonic, but you're starting to, like, learn how to deal with a lot of characters.
Yeah, it only took me five or six streams.
Hold on a sec.
Why'd you pause?
But chat keeps saying exit and host mode over and over and over again, and I don't know why, so I'm going to be damn sure I'm not hosting.
Hosting what?
Exited host mode, okay. Hopefully that's the last one. I got 5 exited host modes in a row on the Twitch chat.
Well, that's weird. Ow!
Thunderflop!
Ow. Punch!
That homing attack turned out to be surprisingly powerful.
It's actually really good.
I didn't think it did as much as it does.
That's why Sonic's viable to me. Because he can actually kill people with that move. Which is something Sonic desperately needs, is kill moves.
Yeah. Batter up!
I forgot what his changes are, so...
Oh yeah, I forgot. Actually, I forgot that I was using non-default DD.
Yeah, so I'm confused.
Oh yeah, I replaced his breath. Now it does garlic breath? It does damage now.
I guess so.
Sonic was surprised there.
Yep.
Whoa!
Damn, that's pretty good!
Ow. So he has that, he has his up B is the normal one, his down B is the one with the dash, and his side B is the normal one.
Ow! Flop. Yeah, Sonic can't take a hit.
No, he's not heavy at all.
No.
And his honestly, his jump is only okay. He doesn't have the best aerial mobility in the game. On the ground, he's great.
Yeah.
He's like a less extreme version of Mac. Super speedy on the ground, still some pretty speedy in the air.
He's effective. He's combat effective in the air, which is better than Mac.
Yeah.
Though I'm pretty sure Mac could fight Sonic on the ground pretty easily.
Yeah.
Yeah, his homing attack's different somehow.
That's unintentionally a good counter.
Yeah.
I got all day!
We appear to be at a stalemate. I got my sexy roll. I messed up my, what I was supposed to do.
Damn it.
Yeah!
It's hard to predict you without homing, I'll admit. I'm gonna have to get used to that. Fortunately, I'm fat.
Yeah. That is a significant advantage in Smash. Dude Samoan! We'll put him in. He's obviously better than everybody else. Ow!
Hammer time!
Priority over that, huh?
Oh, it cancels out.
Yeah.
Well, that looked kind of cool.
Yeah. Don't know what happened there.
I winded you. Not very effectively, though.
Oh! Okay. That's good. Oh, shit. That's not so good. I jumped over it really fancily.
Wrong thing.
Oh my god, am I actually gonna win as Sonic for once? Maybe?
Well, that was unnecessary.
Oh, shit. You wanna go?
God damn it. Come at me!
Does that run out?
No.
No? Fuck. Didn't jump high enough.
Oh, I didn't attack.
Yeah. This is taking a while. this is longer than most of our other matches.
Yeah. Well, because I'm really fat. And you're hard to hit. We got, the characters hardest to hit with against the characters hardest to hit.
Yeah. Then again, I mean, I'm good. I'm proud of my performance right now.
Yeah.
Oh crap! Yeah. Ha! You almost got me. Fuck! Damn it! It's like a lockup.
Yeah. Get over here!
You sure you want that? This is tough.
Damn it.
I need to be careful.
Uh-oh.
Ow!
The flop! Well, you gave
me a final... This is why we can't have nice things.
You gave me a final fuck you.
Yep. I'm gonna get good with Sonic eventually. But I'm not gonna play the entire stream with him like I did last time we played off stream.
Yeah.
Oh. I mean, it's just so satisfying to just hit somebody so many times and not be hit in return.
Yeah.
That's why I like playing Mac a lot. Don't get hit. Okay to get hit.
Yeah, I may have renamed your Mac builds.
Yeah, you totally did. You're a ninja. The one. Let's see. Yeah, sure, speed versus speed.
Did I have the... Yeah, I did. I had none given the fox last time we played.
Yeah.
I still do not have all of the characters installed, because I'm still, again, trying to go through All-Star, and it makes it a lot easier to not have them all.
Yep. Fortunately for me, I don't really care because you have two of my, you have the characters I play regularly.
Yeah, and the levels are reinstalled.
Yeah. Oh crap. Mainly because you figured out that there was no reason for the levels to be gone.
Yeah. And the other, I think the only other DLC I have is the suit Mii costume for just Jack. And John Wick. I got it mostly so I could make John Wick.
John Wick 2 coming out soon.
Yeah.
I can't wait. I like John Wick.
His new dog is gonna die, and that'll be the plot of the movie.
I hope not. Change it up a little bit. Don't. Who the f- Okay, first off, who, knowing what John Wick did to the previous people who fucked with his dog, why would anybody be stupid enough to do that?
Maybe they don't know.
Like, some people are going, do you know what happened the last time John Wick fucked with his dog? Remember the Russian Mafia?
No.
No. Exactly!
God, it is hard to predict you with that jump. I haven't figured it out just yet. Fuck. Yeah, you've got your new special move with that explosion.
Yeah.
That is not technically a counter, but still can function as one.
You're really good at escaping that move.
Yeah. Well, it depends on the character. Some are better at it than others.
Damn it. Fucking rush down. And I can't use my ranged stuff because you can just negate it.
Yeah.
And just reflect it back at me, so I have to be extra careful.
Air break.
Okay, can we just stop and talk about this? I guess not! You're probably right, I should probably-
FIRE!
Considering you're playing a tier 1 character-
Am I? I don't know where Fox stands in this game.
Oh yeah, that got you.
Greninja doesn't have a lot of finishing power, honestly.
He used to before I switched his moves back from their heavy equivalent to just the quick equivalent.
Yeah. That's another thing we could watch if we wanted to.
What?
We left off Naruto.
I don't know. I'd have to get pretty stoned to watch Naruto.
At least we're at the quote-unquote best part, as in the only good part is the tuning exam, the tournament.
Because it has Steven Bloom in it! Okay, him and Yacht, and that's a reason to watch Naruto, is because it's got Steven Bloom in it.
Yeah.
Like, well, multiple arcs.
When we finish his Steven Bloom's arc in Kenshin, maybe?
Oh, yeah.
If we need more Bloom in our lives.
Shishio. At least Kenshin's a tolerable series.
Yeah.
Kenshin's got some pretty cool stuff going for it. Especially considering that series is about how it's struggling to be a slice of life series, but also got, like, berserk shit going on.
Yeah, it gets interrupted by, like, politics and combat.
Yeah, that's not a bad thing. I mean, it makes the series more interesting. It's just, I like the juxtaposition. Don't know if I'm gonna win this, but I'll make damn sure you don't.
I do actually kind of like the tuning exams in Naruto, mostly because I love tournament arcs in any anime.
Well, also, the tuning exams are, you said they were like a ripoff of the Hunter
exams? Yeah, pretty much, and Hunter x Hunter was a great series.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Water pushes.
Yeah, you just splashed my ass.
Don't say it like that, dude!
Don't want people to have that sound bite.
You splashed my ass! Don't say it!
Yo, it's going everywhere!
Air break. Ah! Ah, I had a good run.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Honestly, I don't have as much fun playing Fox and Falco without the stats.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, the stats are what make things ridiculously awesome, just because maximize your killing capability.
Speed characters especially are great, just because just whipping around, chasing everyone.
I don't remember if I switched it.
I switched it for you.
Oh, good. That's cool. Thank you. Great, now I actually have a viable ranged move on him.
What?
Diddy.
Yeah, I thought you wanted it to the exploding one.
Okay, that'll work too. I'll try it. I'm meaning to try it out.
Did you want it to the default pop gun?
I'll switch it back if this doesn't work.
Alright. Again, it's basically the Falcon Punch is what it is.
Yep.
Well, you have to hold it all the way until it explodes.
Blanks. Okay. Doesn't deal damage to me. And it charges quicker. Good to know. I got first blood.
I've got a frying pan.
I got a kick!
Damn it. Try the not full charge one on me. See if it does damage.
Alright.
Mildly! Very mild. It's only really...
Marginal damage!
It's only really useful at full.
Yeah.
It's like a chibi... little. That's like a little big planet peach.
Yeah. You're at sack peach. And I don't want... I'm afraid to commit. Oh, I got him! Oh, no! Fuck.
Oh, no!
Yeah! You thought you got me, but I'm back!
Do your best! That's a very anime peach.
Yeah.
And P. Diddy.
Oh no! No!
Do you want me to kill myself?
No, it's fine.
I feel like I kind of caused that.
Well, then you'll have to live with the regret if you win.
Oh,
how the fuck did I miss that?
I dodged, but that sent me in the wrong direction.
Did I win? Shut up, Peach.
Someone drew it.
The fucking Bruce Lee moves on Diddy.
I mean, you say his normal peanut pop gun wasn't very good either.
It was good at getting people to back off.
Yeah.
Which is what I was looking for. Was just if I needed a breather, I could just fire peanuts at you to keep you on your toes.
I guess it's really weak and easy to.
I know that the point wasn't to like actually kill people with it. The point was to like get people to back off.
It doesn't even rack up damage though.
I'm saying the point was to kill people with the peanut gun! You're agreeing with me, but you're phrasing it as if you're trying to disagree with me!
I'm saying it's
Stop
not
it.
Useful for anything. At all.
It was a distraction.
It's a shitty move.
It's a
shitty
good distraction.
It's a shitty distraction. Yo, we should have shotguns for this.
Whenever you want to break up tension, just quote Pulp Fiction.
Having a bad time.
Oh, hey, Sans. Nice to see you again.
Hello,
Joseph 49er, I think.
Good.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Hit me. God, you suck.
What, hitting you? Oh, I missed you. Oh, no.
Well, I wasn't using a... Okay, I was using a counter those first couple times. No, my turnip!
I cannot time that.
Yeah. I don't know why I'm even using these. I'm not built for it or anything. Just have it.
Because it's annoying. You know I hate that shit.
Wanna win at Smash? Piss Jack off.
Yeah!
Wow, that actually killed me.
Deagle!
Yo, you wanna land? Oh crap, you land.
I was trying to hit you with the down A.
Bye!
I don't deal enough damage as Diddy.
Yeah. He's
a shame because his moves are really good.
He's another fast hits character. Fast mini hits, not strong hits.
Yeah.
God damn it, Peach is poo-poo.
Peach is poopy.
No, that was weird. Bowser is poopy was the sign. What was it, a wrestler you said?
John Cena was having a feud with a Texan dude called John Bradshaw Layfield. His gimmick is that he was a rich Texan. And, fuck. No, that was
they fucked!
No. And him and two other wrestlers who were called Crime Time... They decided they were gonna take some spray paint and like some hammers and shit and wreck JBL's limo. And then afterwards, they took a spray paint and they wrote on the side of the limo, "JBL is poopy." it was the weird juvenile.
Yeah. As you probably deduced by this point, the no stat builds are named X Ike or J Ike or whatever the character name is. X and J for Xelrog and Jack.
Yep. It's because we both have different philosophies towards building a character.
Goose? Something about a goose? Oh. Were we talking about geese?
I don't know.
Geeses?
We might have been. The conversation's moving like 5 miles an hour. Well, actually, 50 miles an hour. No, 100 miles an hour.
We had a lot to say about it. We should play more anime games. We have a lot to say about anime.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. We should implement more anime. Get that whole fandom. Because we both actually are legitimate anime fans. And for those of you who are turning off the channel... Because, we like anime. Well, you know what?
Jack likes Game of Thrones, too.
Just because we like anime doesn't mean we're bad people. Yeah. We're bad people because we're bad people.
If you want something to hate, I like My Little Pony.
I like My Little... Oh. Seem to be having trouble.
Yeah, you're a little fast for me. You're getting better at not being predictable.
I'm getting better at not being hit fucked.
Which is important for slow characters, is to be able to predict people.
Damn it!
Wow, it is a spike. I've never landed that before.
Shut up. Don't brag about it.
I'm not bragging, trying to. I'm impressed with myself. Ow.
Did that work? Nope. Good thing I missed. Oh! Hello! That's
hello!
Cool. No, also... I dodged!
You did, in fact, dodge.
Wow, I'm gonna get through stocked.
Huh!
Oh, yeah,
no.
I got you!
Flying kick.
No, check this out. I just used the side B. Apparently the side B's enough to,
Yeah, the side B grabs the lid. Does she have a...
Damn it!
Is her grab also arranged?
I think it is, yeah. The whip and the grab both do the same thing.
Oh, yeah?
So, handy Zero Suit Sam's strats, and I got my ass whooped for it because fucking Ike is really janky. Are you serious?
Should I not?
I've never seen you play Rosalina and Luma. I don't want you to feel like you're making a big mistake.
I'm not good with them.
Alright, well...
Here, fine, I'll be Zelda.
Oh, come on, I want to see you try Rosalina and Luma now.
Alright.
The Princess Trifecta.
I do have a previous, like, I have Fairy Princess Barbie, that's my Rosalina build.
Alright, well, let's go Lucina.
Is Lucina a princess?
I'm
not familiar with the Fire Emblem canon.
Oh, well, there's different Fire Emblem canons. If you're familiar with one, you're not familiar with any of the rest.
I thought it was all in the same continuity.
No. Not really.
I mean, it's like they're like decades apart from them, but I thought it was all the same time.
Oh, there's different countries, different like...
But it's all in the same world. It's not like alternate universe stuff.
It's a different world. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Okay, I was not aware
like,
of this.
Like, the world in Fire Emblem 7 and the world in Fire Emblem 8 are different worlds.
Yeah?
Yeah, because one involves dragons, the other involves, demons. Then there's the one where it's like, you need to resurrect the Dark Lord to do that, is to make a brother and sister fuck each other.
Okay.
Yeah. That's the most famous
one. Why
haven't
I played these games?
Because most of them are not localized. The most well-known ones are the SNES ones, and those are most of them aren't really translated.
Yeah.
Except the first one that got translated was just Fire Emblem, and that was the one on Game Boy Advance. That's a good one to start off with, though.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Ow. No, don't kill my Luma. Oh, he popped like a balloon.
Yeah.
He Krillin'd.
You're really good. I mean... if you were confident, I'd be having more trouble. With not just in general, just with Rosalina.
I don't remember my moves.
You float.
Yeah, she's very floaty. No! Fuck! I'm dead.
That was kind of challenging.
God damn it!
You survived! Shut up!
Fuck! Hey, at least you'll get a win on your record.
Yeah. That's still a good silver lining, I guess. I get a win.
God, it only hits in front of her. I need my AoE up A's. I'm gonna die now.
Woo! Wow, you're just swimming like a fish. Ow.
Yeah, fuck off.
No! I wanna fight you.
God, when I dodge, my Luma doesn't, so even if you miss me, you still hit it.
Yeah.
These things are fodder.
Yeah, so are the Pikmin.
At least the Pikmin are more effective fodder.
That up A, Ace. That up B sounds like it seems like it would deal some damage.
It would, but I never landed. Get over here. Don't die, Luma. I need you. And stop. I need you. Come over here. Oh, you bitch.
Wow, Luma's tall!
Yeah.
Or sorry, Rosalina's tall.
Yeah, she's very tall. She's like Samus height, it seems.
Yeah. Oh no, I gotta throw.
Get out of here.
Oh no!
Die! Fuck.
You didn't kill me! Oh no! I thought I hit you, but I didn't.
No, Luma, get back here. I missed the ice climbers. They were better than this.
I missed the ice climbers, decapitated.
Famous last words.
It's like, that ending is like when Usopp hit Luffy with the dial, and he's like, and you suddenly realize, well, if he's not staying down, I'm gonna lose.
Yeah.
It's just that moment where it's like...
I still think that was like the best fight in One Piece, was Luffy versus Usopp.
Well, it's rare we have blue-on-blue action.
Yeah. Like, and let's not give spoilers about it. There is a fight like that, but yeah. I was pretty amazing.
Yep.
Speaking of characters I'm terrible with, I think I have settled on just the default moves for Olimar, though. Because the explosive one is okay for the pluck, but it makes the Pikmin weaker, so...
Yeah.
I have them dying very fast.
Pikmin did die really fast. Oh no! Well, you successfully negated my range.
Have I?
You just throw a Pikmin and just...
Damn it.
Or you could if you know, predicted it. Ah! Did you see that Vinny was good with Pikmin for some reason?
I think he's like one of his mains, somehow. I don't know how.
Well, this is Vinny we're talking about.
Yeah, him and the villager, he's got really weird choices for...
Well, then again, we think in different ways than Vinny does.
Yeah.
I've long since acknowledged the fact that Vinny and I are on completely different wavelengths, but I like them all the same.
God damn it. Just dragon wing me up.
Yep. That's what I did. Oh, sorry, you're not playing as Olimar, you're playing as Alf.
Yeah, I'm playing as Derpy Olimar. Derpier.
What are you watching? I'm watching Alf!
Remember the ruins of Alf in Pokemon? What if you just found Alf the alien in there?
Which one? This one or the other Alf?
No, the other one.
That'd be weird.
Welcome! I've made it my home in here!
Ah! Fucking hell! Yeah, you seem to be having trouble with this.
Ow. Yeah, one of your semi-mains versus fucking Alf. Look at that face. Does that look like the face of a champion?
Just looking at it oncoming. Hold on, tilt it so that he's looking at it.
Yeah. It's all right. Beautiful!
Play it a little bit. It's coming!
Can I touch it?
Oh!
How do I zoom out? I don't remember. There it goes.
Gee, I wonder what's gonna happen!
Thumbnail right here.
Oh. What the? Oh, he blocked it! I guess he is a heart of a
That's
champion.
That's his block, he just... Arms to both sides.
He's blocking it using key.
Yeah.
Considering that Toriyama's a fucking legend in Japan, I guess.
Yeah.
It makes sense that they just do a key block.
Fuck. Get him! That's why I thought I'd be good with this character, is that he's just projectile spam the character.
Yeah. Well, it turns out it's a bit more complicated than just picking turnips and throwing them.
Yeah. Damn it.
Yeah.
Come on, Alf!
Damn it. Wow.
Can I do it?
This is closer than I would like.
Can I pull it off? Oh. Then again, the last one was a one stock too.
Yeah.
I'm pretty adaptable.
Yeah, you. If you somebody's doing something, you're quick to figure it out.
God damn it. Come here, Barney. That's my purple
Pikmin. Barney!
Yeah, that's my purple Pikmin's name.
Oh, okay. Whatever you say, guy.
Damn it. Is that enough?
Nope.
Not quite.
Somehow.
That, oh, somehow.
What? And ignored!
Ignored. Get hit! Get him! Nope, missed.
You're really good at moving. This is not good. I can't gain any traction against you.
Well, I'm being oh god!
Okay, that'll work.
I went into super careful mode, but just that one hit, you just impaled me, and that was enough.
Yeah, I guess just getting you to drop your guard was enough.
He has the same face as he just claps. He looks like a broken rape victim.
Oh my god, don't say that shit!
I didn't want to, but let's just those
you
eyes.
You didn't want to, then why did you?
Those eyes have seen things.
He's not necessarily been raped. I mean, he could have just seen, like, an alien devoured, like, his entire crew.
Yeah, it could have been. He saw a giant evil Pikmin. I don't know.
He could have seen Cell and just freaked the fuck out.
Oh, maybe he's just tripping balls.
See, that's a likely scenario.
Yeah. Ate something he shouldn't have eaten on planet. What's it?
Oh!
You weren't supposed to look at those yet.
Sorry.
You want to start doing custom ones?
All right, let's do custom ones.
Well, since you mentioned him, here, we'll do. Let's try out Meth Falcon.
Meth Falcon. I mean, he's a racer. It would help.
Yeah. Performance enhancing.
Performance enhancing drug. By the way, for those of you who are, like, watching this stream and wondering, what kind of drug should I start out with? Don't do meth!
Yeah, that'd
I've heard horror stories about meth.
That'd be bad.
Yeah. Like, at my former job, there were people there who worked there that were telling me horror stories about the time they were on meth. Oh my god! That is... Can I fight this guy?
No.
Oh, yes I can.
Okay.
We're still on about this?
Let's just be as offensive as possible this stream. Just make that our goal.
That's not offensive, that's just stupid.
Yeah. Little Max.
Yeah.
I'm loving it.
Good job. Little...
Little Macos?
Age 5. Or 50.
05.50. Maybe that's a smiley? I don't know.
Maybe. Ow. Ow. Well, this is not good.
Aw, oh, couldn't keep up.
This is amusing for all the wrong reasons.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a hit off on you up the air! It's useless as hell!
Ow, bring back F-Zero. I agree!
I agree.
Oh, stupid super armor.
This is actually... Oh, yeah!
Oh, I tried to dodge.
Backstabbed!
Nope!
It's okay, you survived.
Chase Tim?
Chaotic
Tim. I don't know who that is.
Chase Tim.
Versus Little Mac.
Okay. Any joke I don't get, I guess.
Chase Young? That'd be cool to see. That was a Shaolin Showdown villain. In the Trump versus Clinton election, Captain Falcon will win!
President Falcon?
Yes!
What does he stand on issues, though? Like, what would...
He doesn't stand on issues. He just punches them.
Republicans would love him then. My God. My God!
Okay. That was a bad idea.
I'm glad you agree.
You showed me your moves.
Well, just like every single movie, you just went far away, so if you're not there attacking, I felt pretty safe.
It's a little hard to control that speed.
Yeah.
Don't do meth, kids.
Meth Falcon. What do we got next? I'll play Custom Sonic. What do I got? So it's either Edgehog, the balanced one, or That's No Good, the Bruiser.
That's yours. Mine was the Edgehog.
Okay. Oh, well, I'm at a disadvantage.
Now I'm Blue Falcon.
Alright, red Sonic. Can I keep up with Captain Falcon?
Who has no speed.
this is gonna go really badly for one of us, and I don't know which one it is.
Yeah.
Oh, you start at 30!
And I'm sparkly!
What kind of character did you make? Oh, crap.
Well, he's not fast, I'll say that.
Wow, that's... I gotta change Sonic. This is not good.
You had the... I think the quick non-homing attack, the weaker one on him. And I think I changed that, but I'm not sure. Yours is just pure all max damage brawler, though. He doesn't have anything else on him.
Yeah. Damn it! Should have moved while I had the chance!
Yes! Ow.
At least that worked.
I'm surprised that worked with,
max brawler.
Yeah, that's true. So I'm at kind of a disadvantage here. I have a... On him, he starts with 30% damage, but he only takes 80% from any attack. Like, all attacks are 20% weaker against him.
Oh. So, that only works in very specific circumstances, huh?
What?
I'm thinking, sorry.
Well, it works if... Because it's 80% and I start at 30%, it works if I die on average above 150.
I'm talking about the dash versus your other dashes. It's very weird.
The dash?
Yeah, when I do my spin dash and you do your other... your.
Well, the punch will beat it, but the punch has a wind-up.
Ow. So 173 to 0. Let's see if I can, at the very least, get one kill down.
You have gotten. I'm on my... two stars.
Or kill, get you down to one, I mean.
Yeah. Oh, what was that? Learn your judo, Falcon.
Damn it. Ha! I juked you out.
Blue Falcon, a short-lived Hanna-Barbera superhero. Did Hanna-Barbera need superheroes?
Hanna-Barbera already had superheroes, I think. Damn it.
Still hits pretty hard, I guess.
Baller, yeah. I was fighting Captain Falcon. What the fuck was I expecting? Oh, slightly slower Captain Falcon.
Yeah. Slower and tankier.
Yep. Dorf
Falcon. Dorf Falcon. Which was Falcon Dorf before, but I wanted the format to be the same.
Alright. Did you remove the move from Quark's Kid too?
He's got the exploding one. Do you want to switch it back
we're good.
Real quick?
This is good. You keep insisting it's useless. I'll have to.
You can try it if you want to. It is faster than the other one, at least, but it's still pretty easy to predict and dodge.
Yeah. But did you really just choose the?
I probably shouldn't have, because you have the speed advantage, I think.
Yeah. Fight Club 2.0. Let's
maybe,
do it.
Maybe not.
Oh, I certainly showed that bridge.
Damn it.
I got cocky. I still am cocky.
Falkendorf does not hit gently.
Fucking hell!
You are used to having the projectile, though. I think that's fucking with you.
Yeah. I'm suddenly close range, Diddy.
Oh!
Oh my god, that worked so well!
It has an aftershock. Get over here!
Ah! Oh no, I can't outrun Captain Falcon, the best racer in the world.
That is an interesting design choice that they make him so fast, because being the best racer in the world doesn't necessarily mean he's fast on foot.
Well, maybe he's... I don't know. I guess the Captain Falcon universe doesn't make any fucking sense.
No, not at all.
Considering that Captain Falcon, apparently, they made the Falcon Punch canon in that universe.
And it came from Smash Brothers and then was in the anime.
Yep.
It was never in any of the after F-Zero games, to my knowledge.
Can we talk about this? No? Okay. I warned you.
Oh, the semi-fight club. And I live!
So I'm gonna pose.
Damn it, I go. I go!
Did that banana really throw you off?
Well, I dodged. I dodged it.
Oh, crap.
This sounds like Devil May Cry music.
A little bit.
Can you imagine if Dante were in Smash Brothers?
That'd be weird. But I guess... Yeah, especially considering that that Dante has never been on a Nintendo... as far as I know, a Nintendo console ever.
No, he has never been on a Nintendo. But I can imagine him like fitting in with the roster okay enough. I mean, better than Snake, honestly.
Snake actually had a game, though. Plus, yeah. it was Kojima's daughter's request to have Snake in Smash, and... And he couldn't say no to his daughter.
Yeah.
Yeah, that really is fucking with me. Because when you're at a distance, I would just default to a peanut because it's either free damage or you have to spend, like, thought power to deal with it. And that would give me...
I have to jump. Or grab it.
Maybe.
That's mine. Oh! Can we turn items on for one?
Oh, go ahead. No, we can leave items on. This isn't gonna be one of my try-hard games. I'm just gonna fuck around.
And you turned Smash Balls off after the last time we turned items on.
Because it's so bullshit to just rush to it and hit it three times and the guy sneaks in and just grabs it.
Where is he?
It's you, 4Z.
We found him!
Oh my god. Yeah, you can tell he's legit because he has a number 4 on him. That number 4... He's just...
He was just hanging out in Smash Brothers.
And there he was. Kid v. Kid. I should mention that, people ship Villager and Ness.
Yeah.
Because, you know, they're both too- Ah!
You like my Zanpakuto?
Fuck you!
Oh, you grabbed me.
Oh no, the fireworks!
Oh no.
I have your weapon!
But it won't work for you, it only works for me. That's how Zanpakuto goes.
Okay, listen, can we just...
Oh, damn it!
Yeah!
Do I not get... I don't start with another one?
Nope, because I got it. Damn it.
Thank
you!
Crap!
Ha ha ha! Dubstep cow.
Some reflexes you got there.
I tried to throw it away, firing. But it just kept, it was a lot, it was jammed.
I was actually waiting to make that as a nest build, is that he starts with a home run bat, and there's an item that makes it so that you bat quicker.
Oh.
And I was waiting for both of those, but then I saw, you know, the fourth seed villager, I just had to make him.
Yeah.
And you need a weapon, so, you know.
Just be shooting. Oh! I'm out of ammo.
Let's see, those aren't new. Those are my usual Marios. I don't think Luigi's have changed.
Let's see what Hedgehog is like.
I think he's got the same moves as yours. He's just golden.
Alright, that's fine.
Hey.
Red lady, blue lady, green lady.
I've got a variety pack now.
Oh my god. Of course you do. Well, let's see if, works.
And Dragon Battle. Nope.
Good one.
Oh, I didn't put you to sleep.
Nope.
I'm slow, let me hit you.
No, it's different because the homing attack is the better one. The not as fast, but
oh, the
oh no! My speed is negated.
Damn it! I'll just get rid of this while you're frozen.
The hell?
We canceled each other out. Ow. Golden still has the advantage thus far.
Yep, so far. That could change. Also, he has a neutral that doesn't completely suck. So, that's good.
Damn it.
Ah, no!
Crit.
Oh, you jerked crits on? Fuck you.
She has, I think she just has damage and crits. Damn it.
You think I...
I was sure trying to get to it. I fumbled a bit.
Oh, God! Was that a bomb?
No, it's a Franklin badge.
Oh. Well, good thing I don't use,
Well, at least you didn't get it for my turnips that I'm not even using. Damn it.
Yes!
No, my donut!
Oh yeah, that's right, they did call them donuts in Pokemon.
Yeah, they did.
That was so weird!
Ow.
Oh no. Oh, thank you for saving me.
You're welcome. Damn it. I am having some difficulty hitting you.
Oh, a bomb! I better not fuck with it! Oh.
Damn it.
Well, that's a nice parasol.
What, the red?
Yeah. Red's a good look on her.
Well, thank you, Sonic. I will take the compliment.
You should get with the, you should stop with the zero and get with the hero.
Red and blue, we go well together. Oh, there
yeah! I got him! I've won my first match of Sonic!
Yeah?
I had to use Golden Build, but there we go.
You beat up Peach and won a Chaos Emerald. Congratulations.
Yep.
She was the first boss.
Well, yeah, I noticed you weren't... Well, then again, you didn't really have time to pull off any turnip.
Yeah, I had some trouble reaching you.
The ultimate rush character, Sonic. Sonic vs. Peach, Mark 2. I put on the green dress today.
Needs more speed. I took some meth.
Gotta go...
Meth Peach is a goat.
I took some meth. Apparently it's a big problem in the Philippines. Everybody's just doing meth.
Yeah.
Guy, what's there's incidental reports in which like a bunch of kids are on meth in like the Philippines and they're just banging their head against the walls and shit. That's some horrifying stuff.
Yeah.
Oh.
Come here, you blue blur.
Fuck. You're not giving me a chance to do my wind-up stuff.
Fuck! Okay.
You're insane fucking recovery.
Yeah, too much speed to handle. This is good music for this.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm not hitting you.
Doesn't have a ton of damage, though.
It sounds like Soul Calibur music.
Yeah?
A little bit.
Oh, that's something we could also play, is Soul Calibur on the GameCube.
Well, yeah, there's more than one. I mean, Soul Calibur 2 is the one on GameCube. Soul Calibur 3, if I can find it again for PS2, is a really good game.
Yeah,
it's like the best of the bunch, I feel.
Soul Calibur 2 is the one with the fun cameos, though. After that, it's just Star Wars, and I don't give a shit about Star Wars.
Star Wars and Assassin's Creed.
Oh, yeah, he was in that.
Yep.
Was that the third one he was in?
No. Third one had no cameos.
Oh.
He says, I know why you like two. You like picking fucking Link and going for the Great Fairy Sword.
I did. It's just cool that Link is in the game. That's the whole reason. God damn it. Priority!
Fuck!
God damn it. You got to it first.
I got to it first both times.
That really is useless in the air,
yeah.
I realize. God damn it. I'm gonna get lasered.
Damn it! Oh, hey, I got neutralized, huh?
She can't really take a hit, this Peach.
Was Peach ever really the kind of character to take a hit?
No, she's really good at flying, but she can't do that.
So, this is so intense!
Yeah.
Tricked ya.
There I go.
No! Sonic speed!
Ow. Fuck.
Missed.
Too light, too fast. Can't shoot him.
Bullet dodge.
Oh, and you caught the gun too.
Good. A for effort.
Dad, damn it. Dad damn it.
This is some good music.
Yeah.
Fire Emblem has really good music.
I gotta get used to these new fast characters. I'm not used to them for chasing like I am Fox and Falco and the Bat Kick.
I'm thinking Peach isn't ideal against Sonic.
Well, considering that the reason why Peach was winning was because I couldn't get close to her turnips, this is much better that I'm able to get up close and you have to do close combat.
I can usually brawl pretty well with her too, though.
Yeah, if you can hit. You must switch to Blue Lady.
Nah.
Okay! I guess I'm a dirty liar for playing Sonic a lot.
Do I want the rock or do I want the dragon?
Whichever one. I'm not picky.
I've got something new to try on him.
I'm only 5 kills behind you.
Yeah?
That's cool. It just feels so cool I can see why people play Sonic a lot now.
Well, it's as far as platformers go, they're pretty adrenal games. I mean, you go blazing past the scenarios, and it's pretty easy to just jump from target to target.
Yeah. That was a mistake. That was a total fucking mistake!
So he now has Moon Launcher on him, which makes his upwards attacks 1.5 times as powerful.
Oh. Is that all?
So that attack specifically is
not... Oh no, he caught it!
...much stronger. Oh, you like being on the ground, huh? He doesn't have Unflinchable anymore, though.
Yeah, that was really annoying to deal with. Whatever your reasons, thank you for getting rid of that.
Aren't I graceful? I'm surprised your shield was able to take that.
I have defense as well.
Damn it.
Oh, it's gone. Ah! Ha!
Ha! Uh-huh!
I'm probably not gonna win this, so I'm just gonna focus on kicking your ass.
Yeah.
No, the boomerang!
You do always come back.
Oh no, it's gonna fucking ruin my... Ah! Well...
Oh, you knocked it off me.
Thank you.
Bye. We'll never know what was inside you.
I'll cash your check in the morning. If you don't get that, that's fine. Most people probably won't either.
Yeah.
Yep!
I feel like perhaps that move has gotten predictable.
A bit! I'm not gonna lie. Oh!
I need that. I need to ground you. Can you imagine if you could hold smash attacks forever?
Oh, any smash. Stalemate after stalemate. I'm glad they didn't do that shit.
Yeah.
Oh, could have killed you there if I... Oh, well. No! Oh, no! Another one! Oh, no!
Totally legit! Totally legit! I worked for that victory.
Suddenly two stars came and you're just like, oh. Well, to be fair, I will be fair to you and say that it takes skill to hit those.
Yeah.
Like it's harder to hit those than it seems. I was just being an idiot and charging in over and over again.
I started that in the advantage, but you figured me out by the end and had me on the rocks.
Well, I'm like five times faster than Bowser.
Yeah,
it's
you
like,
are.
Alright, fuck sword, let's do this.
Get it. Slash through the stone dragon.
Yeah. Nah, if I feel like Sonic's the character I always wanted, but I just didn't have the patience to learn, but now that I learned him, it's basically just hit and run.
Yeah.
I was pretty close to killing. Oh shit. What'd you do? I'm scared to attack you.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
He also starts with percentage, but only takes so much damage from every attack. I think it's like 60%.
Oh, so it's an actual good defense build.
Yeah, so he's got... He takes 40% less damage from all attacks. God damn it.
Oh, that wasn't enough to kill you?
That may not be as effective as I thought. I mean, the whole idea is that if I survive to X percentage, which
I'm usually
really good at surviving, then it's effective, but if I don't survive that long, then it's not a good thing.
Hey. There we go.
And I'm actually getting hit pretty far despite being a defense build, so maybe it does less percent damage, but it doesn't do less knockback.
Get him! Damn it! I fucked it up. I mean, I like the concept. I feel like if it didn't have that damage up front, it could be really hard to deal with, but...
Well, if it doesn't work on knockback too, then I think it is inferior to just plain increasing defense.
Yeah. Like, the whole point of defense is that you take less damage. It's,
well, that you don't go flying.
If you're starting at 50, then it defeats the purpose.
That you don't go flying as far. It's a matter of surviving longer. And that was not what that was, so...
Also, I was playing a high offense build.
Yeah.
So, it's not really a fair test.
That's what I was doing with a lot of my defense builds to make them more interesting, is I gave them the unflinchable... and the defense trade-off.
Ah.
Let's try the yellow dragon.
Captain Bio! A lot of people don't like Naruto.
I can't imagine why.
That being said, like, it's got the highest fanfic count on fanfic.net, so I don't know what's going on.
The series or the character?
The series.
Well, it's so divisive that it's got fanfic from people who love it and people who hate it.
Like, a lot of them are just, like, basically them bad-mouthing the author. It's like, if I were to do it, here's how I'd do it.
Well, a lot of them change the character completely because they think it wasn't done right, the original.
Oh, wait! I've got a Mr. Saturn!
Oh, yeah, that was the best, like, attack increase item. It also comes with a Mr. Saturn, so if you don't want that, you can throw it away.
My companion cube.
Greninja and his Pokemon.
Oh, my... I got
it! He's mine now! I've got a hostage! Wow, that actually worked for something. He's mine. You can't have him. You'll never see him again! I've got a new tongue attack, too. Oh no, he's gone!
You bastard, you stole my Mr. Saturn.
Oh god!
Oh my god! That was weird.
You like propelled me up higher.
Yeah!
Stupid explosion.
Love doing that move. When I hit that move, it's It's excellent.
Like Bill and Ted?
Yes. Well, I mean, it is excellent. Keanu Reeves was in that movie. He's also John Wick. Oh, yeah. They show that to young Keanu Reeves. Just like, hey, here's what you'll be in the future.
And he's like, whoa.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, you'll also be in the Matrix, but people... But that's not going to have as much staying power as the John Wick.
It's not going to have as much staying power?
I don't know.
I think it's pretty iconic, the Matrix.
Yeah, that's true. I hope John Wick becomes almost as iconic. Oh, shit. No! I made it!
Oh, fuck. The tongue is surprisingly good damage.
Fuck, I can't get close.
No! Thank God for my recovery.
We should probably put items off. This is ruining my groove, just having suddenly sword.
Oh no. Fine, I'll get rid of the sword.
Well, I didn't say now, I just said eventually.
Zoom!
Here, come on. Hit me with those eggs.
I haven't even been using the eggs, but okay.
Ah!
I was hoping the explosion would happen before it made contact with you.
I don't know if it's on there anymore.
I don't think
gone.
It is.
That was fun while it lasted, though.
You got a good hit off it. Yoshi!
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
That explains a lot.
Oh, he slides though.
Not really? Fuck! You hit me while I was off screen, you dirty motherfucker!
Well, yeah. The same thing Falco does. You can just jump that high.
It's hard to do that when you can't even see your own character. Suddenly, an asshole dragon's bearing down on you.
Yeah. Well, you know, dragons, some of them can fly. Shrimp dragon ain't different. I think he's more or less the same. Donkey Kongs are still the same.
Oh! Clink, clink.
Let's try Speedy. I like Speedy characters. They're fun.
Oh my god. Yeah, fun for you. Hard for me to deal with.
Fine, I'll do Clink.
You and your
Ratchet and Clink.
You saw I was doing well with Speedy characters, and you decided to steal my idea.
No, I just...
Yeah?
I built like a series of characters, and I've always had fun with the Speedy ones. Oh, I've got this on him.
Shadow's theme?
No.
Okay.
This was Supersonic's theme in Sonic
Adventure.
What's
the deal with your character? Why does he start at 30? Is he,
He's also got that defensive thing on him. That he only takes 80% damage.
Oh no!
Oh right, we're supposed to turn items off. Sorry.
It's fine. If I didn't notice, that's fine. He's probably gonna change my mind.
Will you die already?
No, I'm only at 82. My god!
Ah, there I go.
Yeah, fuck off!
Oh, trophy! There we go. That's nice.
Something.
Throw it! God damn it, I think you hit it with your thing. Oh, sword fight!
We already got
dual wield fight.
Oh my god.
Oh no, my sword.
Sword.
Oh no, my sword! That's my own fault.
You got a shield, that's pretty handy.
Oh no, I didn't think of that!
Ow! Yes! Oh, come on!
Oh, how do you dodge both of those?
I was on the opposite side.
I'm too slow! Yes!
What? Nope! Wait, what?
I clicked it on you.
What? How?
If you
touch, I was hanging on the fucking ledge!
I jumped down!
No, you...
Yeah, I did. We had the footage.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, if you touch someone else while you have that equipped, it goes on.
I know that! That's why I was hanging... Why the fuck do you think I was hanging on the ledge?
Well, I jumped down. Here, we'll turn them off.
Fuck it, that's stupid.
I only even
want... Hey, it's like they're trying to make Legend more of a safe space, and then it's like you're allowed to do shit like that? Way to send mixed messages, Nintendo.
Who do I got? I've got my new Zelda, Speed Zelda. They're still the same. Ganondorfs are the same.
As in he's a kid.
Yeah.
Call me Ma Shakti Day. Silver Knight Earth.
They're the same. I think Ike's mostly the same. I already played Ike today.
We don't ever play Robin. I'm gonna play Robin.
Yeah. You know I haven't played in a while. Actually, I'll be my normal one since you don't have a special Robin.
No, that'd be hilariously unfair. Magic. Oh no! Oh, you son of a bitch!
It's not like it gives either of us an advantage.
Oh, it gives you a major fucking advantage!
How?
I'm a rage character, dumb shit!
It's like any Omega stage.
Fuck off! No, it's not! It's smaller!
No, it's...
Oh, wait, it's this one. Okay.
What did you think it was? You thought it was the worst level?
Yeah.
Oh no, fire is very effective against me. Ow. Fuck. I thought he had more jumps than that for some reason.
Yo, you assume it's just because he's got wings he can fly?
Yes. I guess this is Pokemon Red and Blue Charizard, not Yellow Charizard.
The wings are always just for show.
He doesn't know fly yet. You should love this level. It has the safest edges in the game. I mean, when you're on them.
Well, so that just shuts me down if I run at it. Yeah. You know. Oh, I lost my book.
Damn it. You're doing surprisingly well. Granted, I never play Charizard. Get off, you bitch. Fuck. Getting my ass kicked.
Yeah. I'm surprised as you are. Oh!
Okay!
That was weird.
I want to ground you. Tail attack.
Still alive. Damn it!
Worthy effort. Wow, I'm fast. I didn't know Charizard was that fast at base.
I'm doing pretty well fighting against the dragon.
Yeah.
The spellcaster.
You don't even have a warrior on your, in your party. Nope.
Damn it. I can't believe you did that shit. Ah, no! I got headbutted!
Damn it. Get down here!
No, let me down!
No, you're out of jumps. Fuck.
No, I'm not. Fucking hell!
You may not- You shall not land! Fuck, you landed.
Thunder!
Lightning bolt!
Ah!
I'm slain.
Wow, you just ignored that.
Yep, that's what I do. I found my move spam.
Hey! Don't act like you're cool! I was doing that before you were!
I agree, you were spamming it before I was.
So you know what? Don't act so fucking cheeky about it when I was doing it first.
Oh, are you saying
you're not only an asshole, you're a ripoff.
Oh, are you saying I'm smug?
Yeah, you're smug. Oh, you think?
Who else have we got?
Found my move, spam. Durr!
Oh, I've got new doctors.
Okay.
I've got un doctor. I've got el doctor.
Le
doctor. I've got le doctor.
What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Because
get it? Because the French one's good at running away.
Le... Oh, le... Okay.
And ninja doctor.
Fucking... Should have made it, made the green one el doctor and made it a meth joke. Because get it? Cause
is France good at defending?
Not especially, no. Yeah, that Marion got line. That'll last forever.
I'll be Speedy. You should be-
I'm Robin!
Oh, you're still being Robin. Okay, oh, fine. I was gonna say you should be a Speedy Brawler, like Mac or something. I don't know. You like the Edgehog?
It's pretty good. Not gonna lie.
You guys are so fun. Well, thank you, Snoggard Vegan.
Thank you.
Snoggard Vegan.
It means a lot to hear.
Good to see you join us.
Pyrosphere time.
Alright.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, they cancel each other out.
Yeah.
Come on, let me clothesline! And I missed. Even that, he's still not that fast, honestly.
What, Sonic or?
No, the. Le Doctor.
Well, he's not that fast compared to fucking Sonic.
Yeah, that's
true. I'm kind of cheating by playing Sonic.
You're making me look bad.
Well, I mean, if you're going to play somebody fast, you better damn well make him fast. If he's not as fast as...
So what you're saying is we should make a fast Sonic.
We tried that before. He's too fast.
Yeah. Can't handle the speed. Meth Sonic. Two very bad, very bad combinations.
Sonic on meth. Oh, no.
Then again, the years haven't been that kind to him, so who knows? Maybe that's why we haven't seen him of late. He's going faster than the naked eye can see.
He's be- Never try- OH SHIT! STILL ALIVE!
OW!
Yeah.
You mother- That spring killed me! I got killed by a spring! Ah, oh, fuck, here's one. I can't beat spinning with more spinning in this case.
Yeah, I spin too fast. Oh, okay.
God damn it. You've learned the value of edging. You've learned the value of the edge. He is the ultimate edgehog.
To be fair, I've never actually tried it, so it could be good. I don't know.
I mean, landing on the edge instead of just landing on the ground, because I couldn't hit you there.
Yeah, that. I totally didn't mean the other thing.
You're the master of the edge.
Sonic speed, indeed. Ah, shit.
Sonic's quest for power.
That's a guilty pleasure of mine.
That was a Newgrounds Flash, right?
Yeah, it was a Newgrounds Flash in which Dragon, which is like, what if we fused Sonic with Mega Man and made it have DBZ physics?
God damn it.
Get it, Mia.
We're having some trouble.
Oh shit, wrong button! What the fuck, Sonic? He just went fucking crazy!
I'm sorry. Oh crap, that stupid jump. Fuck, I did the exact same thing you did.
This stage is weird.
Yeah, there are still some slight differences between Omega versions.
Yeah, which is why I guess tournament players, they still just use file destination.
Well, they use...
Nintendo tried to compromise it still ended up not working.
I think the popular pick is Smashville, the Animal Crossing one now.
Oh, because it's... Probably because it's so calm.
Finally!
We managed to hit it once, that's cool.
You and your fucking spin dashes.
Yeah, they're cool.
Yeah, you know what?
I'm winning with them!
I've gone on with my life. Mario became a doctor. What have you done, Sonic?
Oh, you know, hanging out with my woodland friends.
I'm a still better than you!
Oh! Okay, Sonic, that was pretty cool of you, Sonic, to say that to Dr. Mario. Let's do that again sometime.
You know what? I need a speed character whose speed I can handle.
I was thinking, like, Sonic and Mario should actually just be in a game together.
Yeah.
Just, like, not the Olympic game stuff, game, but, yeah. But, like, Sonic and Mario, they have to fight the team of Bowser and Robotnik? Mecha Bowser? Yeah. That would be cool!
Bowser and Robotnik are actually villains in the Olympic Games. They have story modes, those games.
Oh, they do?
Yes.
Well, then we should probably grab one.
I have one on the 3DS. On the DS.
All right.
The winter ones.
Loan it to me. I'll play it. If I happen to find my DS.
Now, they could easily work that out, though. Because Mario is more powerful of the two, and Sonic's the speedier of the two.
Oh, definitely.
So you could do like a Sonic Heroes thing, where you got power and speed.
So, whenever you need precision platforming, you switch to Mario. Whenever you need to go fast, you switch to Sonic, and it's just, like, kind of a...
Or whenever you need to deal with enemies, maybe.
Like, Sonic rides... like, Mario rides on Sonic's shoulders when you need to do speed, and Sonic rides on Mario's shoulders when you're doing everything else.
Or Sonic just follows behind, I don't know.
Yeah.
What now?!
Oh, well, I guess I'm gonna have to improvise.
Still jump really high.
Keep in mind, I can trigger the second speed dash really quickly.
You're good at following up after those dash jumps.
Well, yeah, because that's my main source of dealing damage.
Back kick, there we go.
Shouldn't have done that.
I needed a moderate amount of speed. My other characters were too much speed.
Too much speed, huh?
Also something you shouldn't do, kids.
Yeah.
Ow, you knocked me out of my dash.
Damn it. I'm gonna have to be careful with the spin dashing now because you have a character with projectile. My one weakness, projectiles!
Except it didn't work so well for Peach.
Well, that's because Peach had a long-ass charge-up time. This is... Yes!
Ah, fuck.
I love homie attack, I love you!
Well, and also Peaches were kind of unreliable. Sometimes you could... Can you grab when you're in spin dash? I can't
remember. No. You can either do what you can do one of three things. You can either do you can only do realistically one thing.
Falco also has that thing on him that his upwards attacks do 150%.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn it.
So he's really good at jump now, even better at chasing now up vertically.
Well, you stopped me with the
I did, the reflector.
You know.
You beat me to it. You're hoping that would get me off? The edge. Get me off the edge.
Welcome. We swear we're not doing this on purpose.
Save this for the After Dark streams. God damn it. Let me land.
Yeah. I won. I won.
You motherfucker.
Oh my god.
You beat Karasu. First try.
Oh my god. I used to hate this character, but then I didn't know how to play him.
Alright, well, time to break out the big guns. I'm gonna try one more character before I break out Ganon.
Okay. I like how I say I'm not gonna do Sonic, but it ends up just being the most fun for me. Oh. Nice! That's some nice, what's the last one?
Din, Nehru, and Feror, and the Dark Queen still. Yeah. I'm not gonna break out Golden, that would be unfair.
I'm Golden.
Yeah, that's true.
Your best bet's probably Din.
Think so?
I'm guessing. I mean, if you try, you can't. I don't think speed would
work. I think
work.
Din has crits on her, so I'll try her. RNG, be with me.
I hope that my luck holds out.
Honestly, I think the defense would have been better, but we'll see.
It's better than me just picking a big ass stage, running top to the sky, and just spamming, "You're too slow! You're too slow!" Which I used to do on Brawl.
That's another thing that we got. We're playing through the Budokai games as of today, and I still need to unlock those fusion characters before we get to 2. But
we
could also do a day where we go through the old Smash games, play 64 and Melee.
Oh,
and Brawl.
Yeah. Start with 64. That'd be cool.
Oh, right.
Oh my god! Can I just ignore?
Yeah, I forgot that. You're actually able to cancel the shield. You can. Sonic's the only character we've found so far who can deal with that. He can knock it away.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I still pussied out and jumped too early.
You can't beep warp!
No, I got you!
You can't beep warp speed.
Nope.
I like this track. I thought this was the best song in the Donkey Kong Country games. The Bramble.
Is this Bramble? It is Bramble.
Yeah, it's a remix.
It's a more lighthearted Bramble, whereas the other original one was pretty creepy.
Yeah, it was really somber, I guess.
Yeah.
Is the word. Damn it. Yeah, the Bruiser was not the right choice for this.
Yeah, sorry. I thought it would be.
I don't know why. You always think that, and you always lose as Bruisers.
Well, you know me. I like power. That was a taunting one.
I mean, theoretically, they're good training because any hit is extremely punished, but at the same time, I guess it's bad training because you don't get practice against combos since everything launches you. There I go. 3 stocks. I'm gonna try my Golden Zelda, then.
Yeah, go ahead. That you'll have more luck with that, I'm guessing.
Goldens actually have a big advantage over any non-golden, no matter what the build is.
Well, because he's just better in general. It's like this, it goes against common knowledge that specking is the best. Because with this game, if you're just leaning heavily on one, you're deficient on the other two, and that makes you vulnerable.
Yeah.
Or on another one, not the other two. Because you leave one stat alone.
Yeah.
Basically, if you're golden, it's just a straight upgrade, then. Nice. Ah, nice!
Is it actually a challenge for you now?
A little.
Now I'll show you! It's kind of finicky, the interaction between those.
I think I was just getting lucky.
God damn it.
I can't love watching people with that move!
Dark Spine Sonic. And just Zelda. A lot of really edgy
Dark Sonics.
Oh no! Who will win? Oh, is that Sonic EXE? That has to be Sonic EXE.
Sonic and Shadow versus, I think?
Sonic EXE and...
And Werehog Sonic? I don't know. Bunch of hedgehogs.
Yep, all hedgehogs everywhere.
It's either Sonic EXE or maybe that's like a scourge. There's like some psycho version of, like, some psycho green Sonic with dizzy eyes in the comics.
Yeah, that's Scourge. Don't ask me how I know this. I barely pay attention to Sonic continuity.
Like Super Scourge or something.
Although I am kind of impressed with the dedication that everybody's going for it. So you know what? I can't hate it. No!
Bye. Oh, you survived. Shit.
Yeah, I almost killed myself. You know the thing that.
Whoa, that was weird. You went through me.
Yeah.
That was like one of those samurai impacts where. Wisdom.
The fuck am I looking at?
It looks like Shrek fucked Zelda, and that's the result.
Yeah, you got it dead on. All right, let's see what else we got.
Yeah, you just
shit!
Go. You just go right through me in that case. Like a samurai.
Oh no!
Down.
Okay.
Fast. Go Zelda. Well, thank you, chibi girl. Oh.
The homing attack can affect.
Who wants a sexy? I want a sexy Zelda. Are you gonna draw one? Oh, I got distracted.
Yep.
This weekend's opening week for Mario Blue Sonic Red 2, When Worlds Collide, sequel to my best fan fiction.
Aw. Good luck, good luck.
You should Google that, see if it's legit.
I will. Once you will post the video, I'll mark that down and see if it's actually legit.
Zelda. The original Legend of Zelda, like, branch of the Zelda timeline is really dark.
Yeah.
Like, that's like the post-apocalyptic branch, basically.
Yeah, pretty much.
Need to use my Michael Bay attack more.
That was a final fuck you.
Yeah.
No, I killed myself. That's not gonna be very good. I might lose this now.
Very interesting styled eyes. Damn it. Whoa. I think you got all the hits in there, though.
Yeah.
Wisdom. Oh, God.
You're heavy.
Yeah?
Like, it's just hitting me just how difficult I'm trying to kill you. It is I'm trying to kill you.
Well, I'm golden. And also, we probably don't have very many upgrades for Sonic because I don't play him that much. So
yeah.
We're bound to have more, like, better ones for Zelda. And of course, the best for Ganon.
Only the best. Wow! That was weird!
Yeah. You hit me as I disappeared, but didn't really do anything. Oh god, I went flying with my shield up! And that, I'm okay.
Oh yeah!
Shield does nothing.
74%, can I pull this out?
Air brake, save me. God damn it!
Damn it! It's so hard fighting against Zelda with her fuck you shield!
I don't know what you're doing to the shield, but it's not working anymore.
I'm Sonic!
Just speed
through. Chaos control, bitch!
You've got magic, I've got speed.
No, it's the opposite. I've got magic, you've got speed. Wait, no, that's just a fuck. You're right.
It does nothing! You just power through it and don't take any damage.
You're gonna win this.
Michael Bay, there we go.
I don't know why you're complaining, you're gonna win!
It was close. Yeah. I was at 112. So yeah. The key was just golden.
Yep. I mean, you could take a hit, and you could actually move competently, so...
Do you want to try Dorf?
Get Sonic versus Dorf? Alright. Boy, howdy, that sounds like a good time. Mm. You want to go normal first, or just...
I'll start with normal.
And if I can't beat normal, I have no hope against Ultra Dorf.
Yeah, we have three rounds. Normal Dorf, Ultra Dorf, and if you beat him, then Golden Dorf.
Yeah. You're not ready to face the Head Warden just yet. My head's gonna explode like in fucking...
Oh, Riccio, that's what you're referencing. It took me a minute.
I don't blame you, it's... You weren't a fan of that movie.
Nah, not terribly.
You're probably a bigger fan of Swordsman 2.
Between the two, yeah.
Oh no! Negation!
Dorf is surprisingly good at that. Ow. Oh, you're still alive.
Yeah.
No, you went over the boot. You mad fiend. No, boot was too slow. Imagine.
This is actually kind of intense.
Imagine too
slow. Ah!
The boot!
Cross-towered!
Imagine someone being too slow for Sonic.
Finally. All these little hits.
Fortunately, I can recover fast enough to...
Fast enough to what?
To dodge after I miss the boot. Oh, even if I hit it, though, it's a lot cross-counter a lot of the times.
Yeah. Oh,
good. Uh-oh. Still not quite. If you duck, though, you're too short for a lot of my attacks to hit.
Yeah.
Dorf hype.
Yes.
Thank you.
My main is the Dorf.
I hope you're not saying that because you're racist against Sonic or something. Or hate Sonic. You're not racist. Sonic species doesn't exist.
I mean, it's pretty easy to acknowledge how awesome the Dorf is. Uh-oh.
Hey, good job. You figured out the mystery. Oh, no! Yes!
Oh. Oh, it doesn't work against the fire one. Nope. Just hit and run.
Oh shit! I got swatted! Still alive though.
Ganondorf doing some pest control. My castle is infested by hedgehogs.
Yeah, it's your mansion, it's not a castle!
I've downgraded.
he downgraded after his got destroyed by my lake.
This is the Shadow Realm. It's pretty dark as you can see. Did you just bounce off my head?
Yeah, oh shit!
Of all characters, Sonic is one of the ones who's too slow to get out of the way of that combo.
I was at like high percentages, so...
Oh, does it you stay down longer in that case?
Yeah, I assume.
Oh, crap.
That was nowhere near hitting you, but okay.
Fuck!
Finally.
35%. Ow.
Can I do the face run? Ah! Damn it, I'm gonna get it.
Now Ganondorf started his... you recovered. That was impressive!
Yeah, I know! I'm doing stuff I can't believe I'm doing in this match. I'm doing...
Off the bottom of the screen and back. Literally to hell and back.
Sonic's the Smash equivalent of a really insane cruiserweight wrestler.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. Bouncing across the ring.
I might pull it off.
I might. I'm not out of the woods yet.
If I don't hit you, if I hit you at 82%, it's gonna be bad.
Yeah, I know. 88. Yeah, damn it. Oh shit!
Right into it.
Miss the dodge! Fuck! What is it?
No hate towards Sonic, but I always root for lower tiers, probably because I like being disappointed.
I have no idea what the tiers are. I know most of the characters I play are actually amazingly low tier.
And yet you do pretty well with them.
Do you want to try someone else?
Yeah. I'll not Dixie.
You gonna try my Diddy?
Yeah.
I think...
Give me a second to check it to,
He doesn't have the back flip. He has the normal flip, which you press again to do a kick.
Okay.
I think it's the same amount of power, it just doesn't go backwards, it goes forward immediately.
Well, let me test him out first.
Alright.
That's actually pretty good.
You press it twice for the kick.
Yeah.
He's got the explosive one. I think that one hits harder, and if you land on the terrain, it blows up.
And electric banana, which we don't really use anyway.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Diddy's special moves all kind of suck. He's really more of a brawler character.
Yeah.
Ow!
No! Did he? What?!
I guess he hit the rain and blew up.
Fucking hell. That was dumb. That was dumb!
I don't use this character often, so...
That was seriously fucking dumb that I got because...
Ow! It's a...
Oh! Okay, that just failed to kill you then, huh?
It's a strong explosion, but yeah, no, it's not good for recovery. I'm realizing.
Yeah, you kind of fucked me over. You screwed the pooch on this one. Oh.
Was that 43% in one hit?
Unless... Oh my god!
Strong for offense.
You know, against Ganondorf, I killed myself twice. Don't feel proud of that.
I don't feel proud.
You should feel dirty.
I mean, it was your choice to play someone else's build.
Well, I didn't know you did the fucking explosive jetpack! You didn't neglect to mention this! I thought it was a normal jetpack!
Yeah?
Fuck it, I'm playing my build. Dirty brother killer.
I'll still ultra then.
You and your... Alright, we're going fight clubbing. Oh, whoops. That didn't... Okay. Let's try this way.
Nope.
What the fuck?
Crit.
I'm gonna strangle the fuck out of you. Yeah, oh. God damn it. What the fuck?
Yeah? Well, he's max power dwarf.
What?
He doesn't have any defense. Of course he hits fucking hard.
But crit?
Yeah, it's strong.
You don't
sound. Clearly. RNGesus!
God! Oh my god! You are a cheater!
I'm a cheater! You don't fuck with Ultra Dwarf.
Yeah, the fucking random ass!
I don't think any of those were crits. I just...
You critted me again!
Did I?
Yeah! Did I do that?
Did I do that? Ow! Thank you, Fight Club. Oh, you're going down? No, you're back
my
up.
God. Back up. You are a fucking asshole! You and your... You fucker! I can't believe you! What? I feel betrayed! You and your random fucking shit! God! Hit something 145! That's not in the spirit of the game!
It's good training!
Fuck you and your gloating!
I couldn't even finish that
Stop
sentence.
Stop fucking gloating! It's not good training and you know it!
Do you want to try one against Goldendorf?
That's not Goldendorf, it's just speed attack! No defense!
He's got the thing where he has the 80% thing. I might have to switch that back off a lot of the characters. I may have made Goldendorf worse. I was convinced it was a good idea.
No shit you were! You're like, oh, I'm a genius! God damn fucking...
Ah!
Oh crap. Oh no, he can actually keep up with me!
He does get hit pretty far, though. Just knock your shield out one hit at a time. Wow.
I'm gonna have to actually fight normally because of you!
Yeah, he gets hit way too hard. This is not a good example of Goldendorf, for those of you new to the stream.
If Sonic can beat him, you've done something horribly wrong.
That was cool!
That was cool!
Damn it, I missed.
Yeah!
Damn it. I don't know why you keep trying that.
Well,
crit matters, says chat.
Crit matters. What does it say? What did they wait?
It just said crit mattered. Like it had an impact on that fight. No shit. Wow, I got caught in that. Oh, you were too short. Was that just you ducking? What was that?
I just did that to do a quick ass,
Get the fuck over here!
Oh, I deserve that!
Yeah, that was a mistake. Damn it! Just short of the boot.
Seems to be having a bit of trouble.
Yeah, not quite fast enough. Fuck.
Keep in mind that while I'm playing higher tier characters, I'm the worst of the both of us, so.
Yeah,
so generally. So don't feel too bad for Xelrog. He's way... I acknowledge him as way better than I am.
Come on. Finally. Yeah, I need to switch this defense back stat. Why did I think that would be a good idea?
I don't know.
Yeah, I need to catch the fastest thing alive. I'll use my slowest attack.
The fastest...
Well, second slowest attack.
Oh wow! That was impressive! Wasn't able to get it dead on, damn it. I have no idea which direction I'm facing anymore.
Yeah. Everywhere I see is blue. Dabba dee dabba die.
Damn it! Yeah!
Woo!
Fuck!
Goldendorf undefeated! You came
you
close!
You barely won!
You came close against shitty Goldendorf.
It's shitty Goldendorf.
You came close.
Not even my final form!
You came close against a Pyrite Dorf.
Pyrite Dorf?
I think one. That's it for us, right?
One more. I'm gonna play as wow. I'm gonna. Have we done Mac yet?
You've done some Mac. You want to do Mac versus Zelda?
Yeah. Well, what? Yeah. See if I can. See if I.
What did you want to do? A non-golden? You got Speed Racer Mac. Speed Mac. He does kind of look like Speed Racer.
Here he comes. Here comes Speed Racer.
Oh.
Aww. We'll talk about shitty dubbing.
Yeah. Hi, I'm here now.
What? Whose idea was this?
Mine. I'm gonna get punched. Ow. That would have been an amazing time for you to go off the edge. Ow. Well, you hit me, you knocked me away, so there's that. Red light, green light. Fuck!
You're f-
The shield didn't save me!
Nope.
Fuck! Okay. Okay.
Aw, damn it!
Worth it. Totally
worth it.
Hit me
from the wrong direction.
God, I couldn't even follow up on that.
Fucking hell.
Nope.
I'm not just the right character. I can't beat Zelda.
Yeah. You're doing okay. You're still winning right thus far.
Barely.
The representative Hyrule and the Bronx.
Not again! Not again! Fucking hell, Mac!
That's not even the dash counter. That's just his normal one. Just spam the shield.
I'm Xelrog, I'm a master at
found
this game.
Found my spam move. I'm sorry.
No, you're not! You being sorry implies you have a will to change.
I'm just trying to be nice.
No, you're not!
Max. Okay, that was your fault.
I'm not playing against fucking Zelda as Little Mac. Pick another character.
Can you stop?
Pick
now?
Another character, Scrublord! Other people are Star-Lord, you're Scrub-Lord.
That dunk was so dirty, he's talking about my Goldendorf.
Hey, you wanna play against Zelda? Fuck you! I should've seen that coming a mile away, I'm the idiot.
Is this the last one? I'm running out of hard drive space.
Oh, really?
Probably.
You should've mentioned this!
Well, yeah, that's why I was trying to say, hey, let's finish it with Goldendorf.
You didn't tell me it was hard drive related. I thought you were just
trying to puss out.
Yeah.
One, go.
Oh, you thought I was gonna.
Yeah.
Fuck. Explosions. MS Paintville is a go. You can get out of that
like
with your down.
This is like fucking MS Paint. How the fuck was that just out of range? Stupid ass game.
Fire! Oh,
nope!
Water!
Fire! Water! You're moving so fucking stupid, and I can't actually. I keep expecting you to follow up, and you just stay away.
Yeah.
Speaking of pussing out.
So apparently they got Steve Urkel to voice Star Fox in the latest games.
Yeah, it seems like it. I remember when he actually sounded kind of badass. Mission complete, and then now it's fire.
He should have been voiced by the same guy as Shulk. I'm really feeling it.
Oh, you mean Jace?
Yeah, Jace from Dragon Ball Z as Shulk. Not actually, but that would have been cool.
That does sound like the same voice actor though. I guess he's more British than Australian.
Yeah, he is British. Right, we're here from Space Australia. God, I can't follow up on that because you do the down stomp thing and get out of the way.
Yeah.
You change your trajectory. Oh, water.
I was waiting for you to let down your guard. Shit.
Hold on a sec.
What? What do you mean, hold on a sec?
What is this?
He's kicking! The fuck do you think he's doing?
Oh, we're flat. I was thinking it was like a weird yoga pose. Now touch your toes.
Yeah, that's how you do your sprite edits. You do it on a flat stage.
They got, like, Super Smash Flash sprites from this game, just this stage specifically.
Yeah.
Fuck! Bang.
I'm gonna use Total Ninja Ops text.
Yeah. Tech. Ah, I haven't got the timing for that! Stupid water attacks! I'm type disadvantage.
You're a fox, not a fire type!
I'm a fire fox, I'm Vulpix.
Fire fox!
Fuck. I'm surprised you're doing so well.
I'm just kinda surprised too, I thought I was gonna lose this.
You usually struggle with this, fox.
Well, that's cause I'm not charging in like an idiot.
Well, and it's also mostly that upwards combo that messes with you, but you've got your stomp to deal with that.
Wait, hold on. Oh, it's not it! Oh, I thought it was a spike! Shit!
The Christmas music's back.
Yep.
Merry
Christmas, Greninja!
Merry Christmas, MS Paintville!
What day is it? It's Christmas Day, Fox! God bless us, everyone!
Then there's still time! I can make this right yet!
You can make one right!
No, Falco would be Scrooge.
You'll be visited by three ghosts, the first ghost.
Fox, Peppy, and Slippy.
That sounds like a total Saturday morning cartoon thing.
Did you see that YouTube Star Fox animation?
Unfortunately, I did not.
Yeah, someone made a Star Fox. Oh, fuck. You actually beat
it. I beat you! I beat you by not charging you like an idiot.
Yeah, some fans made a Star Fox cartoon on YouTube. It's apparently pretty competent.
Alright, I'll have to check it out. Alright, but that's...
You're done now?
That's tomorrow. That's it for today.
You got your free victory.
Did you really let me win?
And we're out.